has been given his shot. About 10 minutes for monitoring. It is now the turn of the spouse, Mrs. Rebecca Akufo-Addo, to receive her shot.
Protection against the disease. The vaccination exercise will take place in March in health facilities and other designated places near you. The vaccinator will tell you when to come for the next dose. If you feel unwell after receiving the vaccination, please report to the nearest health facility. Remember, the coronavirus vaccine is an addition to the existing protocols, so continue other practices such as wearing of face mask, frequently washing of hands with soap and running water, hand sanitizing, and social distancing. Remember, Ghana needs you. Stop the spread. Get vaccinated against coronavirus for additional protection. This message is from the Ministry of Health, Ghana Health Service, and partners. This advertisement is FDA approved.
Ministry of Health, Ghana Health Service and partners are introducing a vaccine against the deadly coronavirus. From March 2021, Ghana begins a free national vaccine rollout for all persons 18 years and above. Starting with healthcare workers, government officials, security services, the aged, and persons with underlying conditions. The COVID-19 vaccine is safe, effective, and has been tested and approved by the FDA. Please remember, the vaccine is an additional preventive measure, so all existing protocols must continue. Let us continue to wear our face mask, frequently wash hands with soap and running water for at least 20 seconds, or sanitize often and practice social distancing. Stop the spread. Get vaccinated against coronavirus for additional protection and prevention. This message is from Ministry of Health, Ghana Health Service, and partners. This advertisement is FDA approved. Fellow Ghanaians, the Ministry of Health, Ghana Health Service, and partners are introducing a vaccine against the deadly coronavirus. From March 2021, Ghana begins a free national vaccine rollout for all persons 18 years and above. starting with healthcare workers, government officials, security services, the aged, and persons with underlying conditions. The COVID-19 vaccine is safe, effective, and has been tested and approved by the FDA. Please remember, the vaccine is an additional preventive measure, so all existing protocols must continue. Let us continue to wear our face mask, frequently wash hands with soap and...